Ezekiel 25:17. It's a little something I memorized. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shall be called God, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the father of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee. And that's normally when I pull this out. But luckily for you, I'm in a transitional period. And I don't want to kill you.